The Mount Olive Male Chorus was organized nearly 30 years ago, and they brought some people with them today, in hopes of bringing men back to the church in prominent roles. Since that time, other churches have admired the impact of the chorus and the chorus has had at the Mount Olive Missionary Southern Baptist Church in Albany, and they have followed suit. The group is not about competition or money. It's about giving something back to the Lord for being blessed with their voices. Please welcome the Mount Olive Male Chorus.
When I bid farewell, to every fear, then I listen now. Somebody know what I'm singing about. And help me praise him. Lord, yeah. Lord, Jesus. somebody out there wanna meet me over there. Let me ask you a question now. Will you meet me there? Yeah. Oh Lordy, good God Almighty. There'll be so much joy. Yeah, 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 Lord. Talking about a meeting. What a meeting. What a meeting. Lord, Lord. Talking about a meeting. Can I ask you one question? This morning, talking about a meeting. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Ah. Woo. Lord have mercy. I better leave this thing alone now, because I'm beginning to feel all right in my spirit now. Talking about a meeting that we